Do you guys ever buy lettuce that's stored in this plastic box right here? As soon as I open it up the next day, they get all slimy and gross at the bottom. That's because they pack them so tightly here, and as soon as oxygen hits, it's like all hell breaks loose. The best way to preserve your salad is to simply put a piece of paper towel in, and the paper towel will wick away all the moisture that would otherwise spoil your salad.